I'm hoping that there is like a merchant or something here. That would be pretty interesting. Okay, but at least I escaped. Like, I'm not gonna go, like, be facing every single clown here, man. Like, holy shit. Bruh. The fuck? There was no chest there. I see one chest here. Fucking hell. Bruh. Fucking ether. Oh, I should have killed the other guys first. Man, these guys are gonna be like a fucking nuisance. These guys will be a fucking nuisance. Like, we need to chill with resource management. See a chest here. Nice. Okay, elixirs are actually pretty good. Like, I will not complain about that one. I will complain about actually getting, like... Bruh. Like, how the fuck do I use this shit? Like, I have so many, like, good things. Okay, I see. I see how to do it. I'm cooked now. Oh, I could use osmosis, but I don't have osmosis. I have a nice stash, my favorite thing, so I'm enjoying the game. I'm enjoying... Pretty much, man. I actually am enjoying it much more than I enjoyed FF1, that's for sure. It has a lot more depth in terms of party customization and skills. So, I do actually am enjoying that pretty much. I mean, it's a lot harder than FF1, so... And that is actually quite something. Okay, there are some boars here. What should I do now? I guess we go to which door? This program, only thing I don't like is that. Yeah, the empty rooms that I, like... The empty rooms basically just have like higher chance for to spawn more enemies. And that's actually, like, a little bit troublesome. Also, like, since I'm at the end of the game, like, the pandemonium, like, you need to do the Jade Cave, and then you're doing Pandemonium. So, like, I actually have to be careful with my resources. I can't go, like, full-on crazy mode. Where the fuck am I, though? Dude, I have no idea where the fuck I am. Okay, I can't go to the left, I need to go to the right to get the chest, okay. What the fuck did I just walk into? Okay. That was good. I mean, that was good. Good path there. Oh, nice of us. The fuck? Sure, I guess. The fuck? And now basically I'm just using the most broken shit in the game. You just kill Berserk and basically you just win the game, lol. For some reason... Ooh, nice. For some reason in this game, if you keep on stacking attributes, like special attributes, for example Berserk is stackable for some magical reason. So basically like you can get your characters, your melee characters to hit like 6k per hit. Is a little bit weird, but hey, we'll take it. Oh boy. Cool. Catch kiss, man. I think I'll still play Final Fantasy III tomorrow also. But on Friday, like, I'm gonna play Refazio, so... Man, I don't wanna face these clowns. Okay. Wait, this is a teleport. Chests have I gotten? Like, there's 10 chests. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Like, in which floor am I? I'm on the fourth. It's the sixth. So I still need to go to the fifth floor. What am I missing? Fog. But what a funny dude. So this is the fifth floor. It says one chest. Man, this is just filled with clowns. Everyone, hey man, thanks so much, man. Much appreciated, brother. No worries, my fault. Take care, man. And have a nice day, man. Yeah, I feel like this one has actually like everything. Just go here and here. Nice, I'm dead. I'm dead actually. Okay. Nope, this is the method, I guess. Lul. Fuck it, dude. Genji Helm, say you think so. Okay, can't we need to go back then? I can use basically warp. Yeah, I can use warp. Okay, now we need to actually go to the other place. Floor. So there's like a secret chest there or something. Like, am I high or something? Might be fucking high, but I see secret chest. This might be like another boss. The fuck? This clown again? The Genji gloves. I already have Genji gloves. Okay, so I have 5 chests already. There is a secret one here. Nah, this shit is cooked. Jesus Christ. Thank you. Ambushed. Bruh. I mean, using that on these guys actually like better is like better. Yeah, using that on these guys is actually like way better than finding them. Way better. Yeah, I'm just losing like way too many health. Masamune. Okay, so we have six of here. This floor is clear. There's nothing else for us to do here, so... Bruh. No, the amount of money that we have, like, we can buy, like, an entire fucking castle. Okay, so... pretty sure, like, we got, like, pretty much everything here. I think like we didn't went... did we go with this one? Oh, we went. Okay, so I'm missing... what? Oh, it's this one, right? She's... sixth floor. So I'm missing the sixth, so now I'm the sixth floor. Okay, we got the chest up there. Bruh. But he's spawns trying to curse me. You're just fucking bad. Down, I think. Ooh, Astaroth. Ribbon. S. Okay, so we are at 7, 10, 8, 9, 10. Okay. We press on. But before, I kind of want to see like if we're missing any creatures. I'm just missing 3 creatures. Just 3? We're missing 32? The fuck is 32? Which is Scissor Jaws. Oh, nice. Okay, so now what? Man, she couldn't resist like such easy? That was kind of bad, actually. Ooh. Yunk. 7th floor. There is one there. A chest. Sage's Wisdom. Bruh, again? Again, man? Hey, thanks so much for the new subscriber, man. No subscribe, 140 subscribers, boys. For climbing. Success breeds jealousy. Oh boy. I should actually easily dive here. Bruh, again? I find it weird that, like, the guy that has the most defense, which is Firion, is the guy that actually takes more damage. Which is... kinda makes... pretty fucking retarded, I'm gonna lie. This is how I feel it. 8th floor. And here are the last two chests. And fuck this shit. You've gotta be trolling me. Dude! You know what? Like, these guys want to be clowns this badly, like, I'll just give them to them. Yeah, pop that. Bruh. Another chest with Hellfire, you know? It's kinda has. I haven't found this guy yet, so... Thank you. Nice. Acid vial. Fucking kill me. I mean, pretty sure that those are all the chests, right? I'm not missing any chest. Yeah, that does all the chests too. So now, there is nothing here, so just an anomaly. What the fuck is this? Okay. Let's fucking go. I mean, easy. Yeah, like the berserk. The berserk stuff is pretty broken in the game. Like, it just makes it really easy. Like, berserk spam literally makes the game stupidly easy. It's not even remotely funny at this point.